Hello guys, welcome back to my channel again. Today I will bring you to the forest of wildberries here in Sweden, picking chanterelle mushrooms, and I will show you later how to clean and cook it. And the forest here is very beautiful and amazing, as you can see. And I will park my car here in the corner of the road, so I don't block the way here to those who are passing by. And I hope you enjoy watching, guys, my video. And here we go. Thank you. some of the mushrooms are hiding under the grass and shrubs, so you need to be careful not to step on the mushrooms because they will be destroyed.
Para yung ano natin yung
And now I am almost done picking mushrooms and I will go home and cook it. See you guys. Hello guys again. I am home right now from the forest picking chanterelle mushrooms. And I will show you guys how to clean chanterelle mushrooms. I am using this knife to pick all kinds of mushrooms. This double-sided knife is amazing because you can use both the brush and the knife. All you have to do is cut the portion that is rotten or the bad part and brush it very well. Make sure that you brush out the dirt away on the mushrooms because you don't need to wash it before you cook this kind of mushroom because it will have less taste. I am sorry about my voice. I have a cough and cold, that's why I am not working today, and instead I went into the forest and picked my favorite chanterelle mushroom. It is very delicious and everyone's favorite mushroom to pick and cook compared to other kinds. And I hope you guys learned something from my vlog. And later, I will show you how to cook chanterelle mushrooms. Thank you. And now I am done brushing, so I will show you guys how to cook chanterelle mushrooms, which is almost everyone's favorite. All you need to do is first cut the chanterelle mushroom at about bite size, and then add about 25 grams of water in a medium heat of the frying pan. And then when the water is melting down, then add 400 grams of chanterelle mushrooms and mix it every time until it turns golden brown. But you have to observe when the chanterelle mushroom needs more water, then add about 1 to 2 tablespoons of butter, and then add salt and pepper at any amount according to your taste. Serve chanterelle mushroom while it's hot with bread or rice or potatoes and enjoy your meal. Before I say goodbye for today's vlog, I'd like to give you tips on how to dry chanterelle mushrooms. First, put the pepper for baking on the oven form and add the clean mushrooms into it and leave the chanterelle mushroom in the oven for about 10 hours with 45 to 50 degrees Celsius. And then when the mushroom is dry, put in a clean jar and use the dry chanterelle mushroom in the future vegetables and soup cooking recipe. Please don't forget to subscribe and like and share. My name is Emilyn Jelian and this is my nature in Sweden. Thank you for watching, guys, and I see you again next time.